Division 4 Broadhead Judah at New Glarus Monticello. Very first play of the game. The Cards' David Earlywine swings it to Alex Wallace, and he's got room to run. 76-yard touchdown. Broadhead Judah with the early lead. Knights down 14-7 in the second when Lucas Kolosch rolls right. He hits Brandon Gerber, who muscles his way into the end zone. 16-yard TD. We are tied at 14. But the Cardinals answer. Again, Earlywine out to Wallace in the flat. He sprints down the far sideline, 52 yards for the score. Cards get the win 49-14. They will get Nakusa, a 35-25 winner over Platt.